Hello, very good morning and welcome to Adhavan Newspaper Highlights. Today, Tuesday, 21st of March 2017. This is Edward with the highlights of today's English newspapers. Firstly, let's have a look on the daily mail. The main headline highlights. Several agreements to be signed with China. President says, will be done without harming sovereignty and the integrity of the country. At this meeting with visiting Chinese Defense Minister Chang Wangquan, President Maithripala Sirisena said Sri Lanka would enter into a number of agreements with China in a manner that would not be detrimental to the sovereignty and integrity of the country. Lasanda killing. Sarath Fonseca says special unit targeted media. Former military intelligence chief Kabila Handa Vidana was the head of the unit. He said he was unaware about Vikramathunga's killing, was unaware about the security situation in Colombo. Colombo division came under the purview of Major General Ajit Pereira. CID recorded a statement from the former army chief on January 20 this year. Second post-mortem report said Lasanda had died from severe brain damage from an attack on his head with an unknown weapon. The CID told court yesterday that based on the statement given by Field Marshal Sarath Fonseca, a special unit had been set up under the former military intelligence chief Kabila Handavidana to attack the media during the time when journalist Lasanda Vikramathunga was killed. Secondly, let's move to daily news. Lasanda killing. Sarath Fonseca suspects special unit targeted journalists. Unit headed by Handavidana. CID informs court. We have deeply looked into the news on Daily Mirror. Another highlight says, President leaves on official visit to Russia. President Maithripala Sirisena will undertake an official visit to the Russian Federation from March 22 to 24 at the invitation of President Vladimir Putin. The upcoming visit will be the first official visit to Russia by a Sri Lankan leader since 1974 when Prime Minister Srimava Bandaranaike visited Moscow. The visit takes place as both countries celebrate the 60th anniversary of the establishment of diplomatic relations this year. Finally, let's move to Ceylon Today. The main headline of the Ceylon Today highlights missing persons family protest in Trinco. Sampanthan's ancestral home under siege. A group of family members of the disappeared persons had stood outside the ancestral home of leader of the opposition and the Tamil National Alliance, Rajabarodayam Sampanthan, at 4:45 p.m. on Sunday. The protesters pointed out that the TNA was ignorant of their plight, and to express their dismay, they had staged the protest outside Sampanthan's residence. The people who participated in the protest had been sitting outside the office of the Eastern Province Governor Austin Fernando for the past 15 days in rotation. Saitam parents seek meeting with President. Parents of students attending the South Asian Institute of Technology and Medicine are seeking a meeting with President Maithripala Sirisena, Saitam Medical Faculty Parents Forum convener Gemunu Vijayaratna said. With that, let's come to an end of today's paper highlights. We will come with more news tomorrow morning. Thanks for listening to Adhavan Newspaper Highlights.